would you stand up and walk out on me?
Since I can't afford to pay you. At least a token. Okay. Is he collecting wages? No. So fight on. You're all garbage. Alright. This room here. Also Gargrim. The best damn Gargrim ever, let's see. Okay. I'll just, put those there. Just walk right up to this cannon. That one too. Where's this one? Can we do that?
You've taken over an enemy guard room.
Oh, separate out. So that means if I get one of these guys just right. Okay, I spotted the weakness I was supposed to have spotted a million years ago. Okay, guys. Get in. Fuck them up. Thanks for ever breaking this. Oh, cool.
You have 30 minutes remaining.
Okay.
A dark elf has become unhappy because she has no leg.
Like...
You've taken over an enemy guard room. Your possession spell has been upgraded.
No distractions. Get in there and focus. Right there, boy.
A mistress has become unhappy because she has no food. Your guard room is under attack. Your dungeon heart is under attack.
Yeah, I can see that. Get out.
Your guard room is under attack. Your training room is under attack.
Like, as soon as I'm even slightly in, you're gonna fucking simul-shit and attack. Do it on this side, but it doesn't help.
Your training room is under attack.
Well, yeah, they seem to be doing this. How much of this is supposed to be?
Your dungeon heart is dying.
I'm supposed to be able to...
Your hatchery is under attack.
So why don't I...
There is a keeper here who's out...
Okay, so
spike trap.
It's not even trap for anything else. It's just straight up. Anything. 40 whatevers. Which does mean completely ignoring specialist movements. Which scores 4 of these girls. Enjoy your fight. There's another one there. Where this there's a hint. There's a hatchery. There's a lair. And another one. There's a nice little hatchery. Go over here. Let it pick it up.
I see you have discovered a magical item.
We'll build the biggest fucking casino on Earth. Or under the Earth. Casino is so big and grand that people from all over will come over to see it. Be like, can we see your casino? Show them the casino and be all impressed. Oh, you see that?
You cannot afford to build this room.
Building one that's big enough.
Your casino is too small.
Noticed. Terrible. Get over there. Move faster. This way isn't looking very promising. Dude storage over this way. Stick out a big old zone of dude storage. Dig faster. Faster.
You need a treasury to store gold.
Good enough. Back there. I feel like we still don't have enough people. I don't. Why aren't they here yet? They're not happy enough. Get out of here. Find some more muchness. I'm not even gonna like, think about it. I'm just gonna fucking carve out swaths and hopefully help me contain the things I want. Okay. Room should be the biggest fucking room shop on earth.
Okay. You have claimed the portal.
Yeah, there's a door. There's a door. There's There's a door. A door.
A new species of creature has entered your dungeon. You do not have enough gold. You do not have enough gold.
Okay, thanks.
A new species of creature has entered your dungeon. Species of creature has
sleep
entered
your
dungeon.
Eat your food. Like your pay over here. Don't worry, I'm digging out a workout room. So back. See, we found it. Takes him a while to get out.
Your guard room is too small. I see you have discovered a magical item. Remember well your mission, Keeper. 'Tis the gem you seek. It lies in the dungeon heart of Asmodeus. This you must destroy. Though other foes distract you, focus single-minded on this task.
Okay. Let's finish up our workshop.
A braced door has been created in your workshop.
Exactly right.
Your dungeon heart is under attack. Your treasury is too small.
Damn it.
Speed is vital. You must raise a fighting force before the heroes notice you.
Okay, well, don't worry.
A braced door has been created in your workshop.
Get this fucking trainer built now, though.
It is payday.
Don't have enough resources. Just Nice, Carlos. Freaking the best.
A braced door has been created in your workshop.
That's a good idea. No. Do not. No. Door.
You do not have enough gold.
That's fine, because we're going to get way more.
A braced door has been created in your workshop.
I still don't have 40 dudes, though, do I? 12 is 4.
A biodemon has become unhappy because it is no lair.
16 plus 2, I have 18. I don't even have 20. I'm not even at half cap. That's how we do a sandwich.
The spike trap. An exceedingly nasty trap, and deadly too. A barb of steel springs up from the ground, impaling any enemy. A bile demon has become unhappy because it has no food. Demon has become angry because it has no lair.
My unhappy fuck. See a lair, you piece of shit?
Your treasury is too small.
Let's cancel these dig orders.
The creature has died in your prison and has risen as a skeleton. You have 30 minutes remaining. A bile demon has become unhappy because it has no food. You have taken over an enemy treasury. A A creature has died in your prison and has risen as a skeleton.
Just for a minute, guys.
A bile demon has become unhappy because it hasn't been paid. See if we can find the angry one. Hi, angry. Yeah, feel sufficiently paid. Get in there. Fucking trade. Make them force their hand, can I? Going through the middle is going to expose me to heavy cannon fire. Your lair is under attack. A creature has died in your prison and has risen as a skeleton. A braced door has been created in your workshop.
They were all carrying some gold before they died. Always like that. Pay you? Pay you. Get your ass in here. Pay some random people. Skeletons. Increase the size. Okay, I can train 25, which to me means the entire spending all the money we possibly can.
It is payday.
Collect your wage. Okay, now that we have passed payday, I think it's time to start our first assault. Shouldn't that make them happy? Looks like I got plenty of skeletons. Working hard. Let's build a bedroom up here. And there should be dudes back here heading. Okay. Going to bed. Right, but now you can live over here, right? Okay.
A bile demon has become angry because it hasn't been paid.
Paid a pile of personal. I suppose I should build one of these. Find the rest of the gold.
A dark elf has become unhappy because she has no lair. A new species of creature has entered your dungeon.
Alright, guys. This is gonna take the rest of my turn. So I want you to
do not doubt that hero forces mobilize against you, Keeper, so be swift.
Hey, where's the ones at? The others? No.
A bile demon has become unhappy because it is no lair.
Jeez, I don't know what
your guard room is under attack.
These guys. The thing that needs a lair.
Your portals have attracted as many creatures as they can. A bile demon has left your dungeon. Your lair is under attack. You have 20 minutes remaining. Your hatchery is under attack. Your guard room is under attack. Dark Elf has become angry because she has no lair. Necessity is the mother of invention, so it is said. You may find your needs addressed by warlocks wise, who plough through ancient texts within your dungeon's library. Listen out for what they find. Your hatchery is under attack. A sentry trap has been created in your workshop. Time is running out. You must strike soon or risk disgrace.
Don't worry.
Taken over an enemy room.
Over there. What the hell? Am I doing the hardest thing? Is that what's going on? Wait, do I break these when I take them? Does that mean they can't send more troops? Right, so now they're sending their whole fucking militia.
Your dungeon heart is under attack. Your walls have been reinforced.
Okay, time for full retreat. Whatever's left. This is the narrowing point.
A bio-demon has become unhappy because it is no lair.
Giant down. This freaking giant suppressed as quickly as possible. Those are level 6. Yeah, there's just nothing I can do for it. Maybe I literally have to, like, make that attack. They don't. Let's get this. I want one. Fucking. Assholes. Yeah, how's it going? Just take a look.
Your dungeon heart is dying.
Yeah, I know. So how... Where did they go to get this?
Your dungeon heart is in a critical state. Your dungeon heart has been destroyed.
See that. So, does that mean I can destroy the ones that are close to me?